Yeah, I'll have to come up with a special mod for that. I'll think of something. To be fair,
it can just be covered up in the shell.